Fires it in. Florio missed the puck. Played by Barkley Goodrow. Out to Adam Fox for the shot. Saved by Fleury. Rebound, score! Filip Chytil! Playing in front off a good shot by Adam Fox.
For the quantum leap. The Rangers dump the puck in and then they go to work. Starts with Goodrow in the corner and then there's Fox. And look at Chytil battle. That's something where Chytil, in his early years, he didn't spend a lot of time around the front of the net. He's got that physical confidence. Now he wants the puck.
Play of the Sharks continues. Ryder fires it, gets out of the zone. And a good play by Chytil. He breaks in. He shoots. He scores! Terrific play by Filip Chytil to tie the game 1-1.
Here it comes again. Chytil is there. Watch him lift the stick. Stay strong on his. And then the finish.
Kept in by Kreider. Long shot wide. Rebound. A save made. Another save on Kravtsov. He stopped Chytil, then Kravtsov. Fox to Miller. He's wide open. Centers. Score! Filip Chytil ties it up.
Some chances before the goal. Right in front, Kravtsov with an excellent chance. Beautiful save by Varlamov. And then the Rangers just stay with it. Good passing right here. Miller just throws it in front. And the quick roll.
Fox moves in. Teams are back at full strength. That shot deflects wide. Fox in front. Score! Filip Chytil! Oh, beauty off the setup from Adam Fox. Rangers lead for the second time. Nice breakup and a clear by Panarin. Goodrow, pass in front. Score! Filip Chytil! Oh, is that a beauty?
Here's the turnover. Schneider, oh, pardon me, that was Panarin with the pass. So Panarin quickly gets the puck.
Panarin reverses. Chance of Igor up from the crowd. Panarin taking it away from Tatar. Shot by Chytil. He scores! He scores! And the Rangers win!
Great! The Rangers get it out of the zone. Stolen by Panarin, and that's just a drop pass, and no mistake on the shot, and no hesitation. Watch how quickly he gets it off, uses the defenseman as a screen, and then that shot goes off the far post and in. So Panarin lost it, steals it, and then sets up the winning goal.
Second power play unit, 40 seconds to go on the man advantage. Chytil with room. Down low. Pass across from Lafreniere to Kako. Now Chytil. And he scores! Oh, what puck movement! Filip Chytil! It's a power play goal! Rangers lead 1-0.
And to look up at the clock. Second power play unit with about a minute. Beautiful passing. Kravtsov takes it to the middle.
After the big 52. Last season, of course. Fox stepped in front. Fox throws it toward the slot. They score! It's Chytil, and the Rangers strike first on the road.
Fox, and they pressure in the zone. It's going to be a turnover, as we spoke about. Fox jumps in, plays this one.
Five players are on the net. Good job by the Rangers. Getting control, and now Miller just, can I shoot? I can't, but I'll find a wide open man on the other.
By Jack Guy.
That guy made a good defensive play. He came coming back on Chytil.
Vesey, Jack Guy on him, shuts Vesey down. That shot deflected wide. Lindgren's got it. Chytil, a quick shot, he scores! And and the Rangers putting the pressure on.
The forecheck. There's VZ, gets taken down. Chytil will get one more shot, and then Lindgren will find Chytil. Just kind of slides it over, and Chytil took his time, and then Fox eventually ends up with the pass from Miller. And Fox, as he normally does.
Chytil out to Goodrow. Rangers moving well. Fox is in. And the scramble in the crease. And score.
Let's see. Puts it in there. And it goes off the, I think it goes off the skate of Dumba. I think Fox is going to get it. We'll see again. I mean, Chytil got there. VZ was there. There it goes. Off the skate. Does anybody touch it? I think Dumba knocked it in.
Cleared out. Papokako and Filipino. Pass for Chytil. Empty netter.
He's conscious of being back deep, supporting his defense, and being in a good spot.
Right off the faceoff, Chytil with the goal. And this is tied. And the Rangers have dominated the faceoffs. And now Chytil gets even.
Well, dominated a faceoff. Usually you're thinking win it back. Sly, look, he's got his hand turned over and then turns it right back at the last second and goes forward. This is one that just goes right off the...
Justin Hall in the corner. That in front. Matthews was there. Now Plutzik trying to clean up the mess. Leafs still can't clear. Rangers hemming the top line. And it's Capocacco in front. Scores! And the Rangers have taken a 2-1 lead. And Heedle's doubled down here in the second.
And taking advantage of the Leafs have a chance to clear here, and maybe for an odd man rush, thinking they got the puck turned over. Instead, good job keeping it alive, and how about the patience there with the pass across? Giordano's in a tough spot, and on one side, he got beaten back to the point.
I think some of the plays they made in that Toronto game, they were too high risk, and that got Toronto into it.
Chytil is checked on the play, and he scores! Oh, Chytil stays with it! A huge goal! In the Eastern time zone for four games. Off the boards, Chytil moves in with Lafreniere. Scores! Great shot by Filip Chytil! Rangers lead 1-0. Finds a man, Felty in, that fired wide. Padre's pass taken away, breaking down is Chytil. Chytil drives to the net, Chytil scores!
And then he didn't look the entire rest of the way and really made a beautiful pass. That was an accurate pass.
Chytil does it again! Filip Chytil scores! He's got a five-game goal scoring streak. The giveaway, Chytil, a beautiful backhander.
In front of Dave Maloney, Miller again, Kako, and then this little move. He could have shot it right away. He didn't. And they turned that into that flurry of goal-scoring chances.
Rangers move up with it. Filip Chytil on with Capocacco. Chytil scores! What a goal! Filip Chytil, who hadn't scored in 17 games.
He goes and stretches and streaks. He does it all on his own here. Takes the pass from Miller. Gorgeous move, and somehow is able to get that shot as those two players are closing in on him. Here it is again. Look at the hands right here. Brilliant play.
Missed the puck, missed by Ekblad. To the net. Score! Filip Chytil!
So Capocacco right here gets it. Just goes hard off the boards, and then there's the overskate.
To Adam Fox. Now open is Keandre Miller. Save Hutchinson, the rebound. And score! Filip Chytil!
Well, they had a chance earlier in the zone. That didn't go in when Fox had a chance, and they just stay with it here. Great work in front, and Chytil is able to reach out and grab it and just put it in the short side.